if aware of the danger presented by the enemy troops across the river. Alexander soothed her with a firm hand and a quiet voice. Beside him rode Philotas, his most trusted general. They had crossed the Hellespont with their army, along with the seasoned Greek generals Craterus and Meleager. The Emperor Darius III had mounted his defense on the far bank of the River Granicus, where his own generals waited, confident in their ability to smash the Greek upstarts. The battle would soon be joined. King against Emperor, general against general. At stake, nothing less than control of the Persian Empire.
We learn from what we observe with our eyes. My old tutor Aristotle taught me that, Philotas.
Well, my lord, I'd suggest that we've learned all we can by observing the Persians. Perhaps we ought to return to our men before we lose our chance to put this knowledge to use.
Ha! You worry too much, my friend. But come, let us rejoin our forces.
What news, comrades? How are we to fight the Persian army?
Their leaders are the key. Kill them and the Persian army will fall apart. It is time to deploy our troops by the river. I have marked out the area with flags.
Daota.
Cavalry, forward!
Sigeno.
What will you? Cavalry, forward!
Your orders?
Cavalry, forward! To victory!
Kalos.
Cavalry, forward! To victory!
No one is to attack until all our troops have taken positions within the area defined by the flags.
Kalos.
The gods will tremble. To victory!
We're arrayed for battle, sire. Whenever you wish, the attack can begin.
The Persian army's morale is easily broken. Once we have killed half of them, they will break and run. I am sure of it.
Cavalry, forward! To victory! Cavalry, forward! To victory!
Forward!
We're under attack! victory! Cavalry, forward! To victory!
Command me.
Cavalry, forward! We are under attack! Cavalry, forward! To victory!
Your command?
For the throne!
To victory!
Your command?
Kingdoms will fall! We are under attack!
Command!
For honor and glory!
The morale of the Persian army has been broken. They are retreating, and the field is ours. The Persians are regrouping at the town of Issus to our south. We must wipe them out, then capture the island city of Tyre. This will secure our hold on all of Palestine. Assemble the troops. We march!
Where should I go?
Dauda.
Where should I go? Your orders?
Command me.
There is a neutral town nearby, Antioch. Perhaps we should commandeer the hospital there to heal our wounded.
Soma.
We are under attack!
Your command?
For honor and glory! For the throne! For honor and glory!
We are under attack! Forward!
For honor and glory!
Victory! Cavalry, forward!
We are
have destroyed the Persian army at Issus. Now, on to Tyre. General Meleager is already there, constructing a landfill bridge so that our army can attack the island.
Where should I go?
Let us check on his progress.
For the throne! Honor and glory. Your orders?
Kalos.
Your orders?
Cavalry, forward!
How goes the siege, Meleager?
Not well, my lord. There are some warships harassing us from offshore. They must be destroyed or the siege will falter. In Antioch, north of here, there are shipyards. Perhaps we should make use of them, eh? You can send me or any of the generals to commandeer the docks, the town, and even the citizens who live there.
Olympus speaks.
Ishtar speaks.
Where should I go?
Yes, great one. Death to the heathen. Sharpened steel. Death to the heathen, yes. The gods will tremble. Yes.
Daota. Stoma.
To victory! Cavalry, forward! To victory! Cavalry, forward! To victory! Cavalry, forward! To victory! Yes, the gods will tremble. Will tremble. The gods will tremble. The earth will tremble.
The city of Antioch has surrendered. Her docks and shipbuilding skills are now at Alexander's disposal.
Sire, we have learned to mount catapults on ships exactly as the Tyrians do. We can construct these catapult triremes right here in Antioch.
Full sail!
Aye, aye, Captain. Set full sail! Aye, aye, Captain.
Yes, the gods will tremble. Thank you.
Set full sail! Yes? Certainly. I foresee victory. On deck. All hands on deck.
All hands on deck.
All hands
set
on
full
deck.
Sail.
Yes,
sire.
The end is coming.
Great one.
Death to the heathens.
Who can I kill?
Yes,
sire.
Thank you. should I go?
Yes, sire. Yes?
Your orders for the throne.
To victory! Cavalry, forward! To victory! Cavalry, forward! To victory!
Yes, the end is coming. I foresee victory. The end is coming. I foresee victory.
The
end is coming. I foresee victory.
To force them to surrender, we will have to destroy their capital building. It might help if we can mount an attack from the sea.
Set full sail! Aye, aye, Captain. Set full sail! Aye, aye, Captain.
We're under attack!
Sink the land.
Thank you. full sail. Aye, aye, Captain.
We're under
set
attack.
Set full sail.
On deck.
Aye, aye, Captain.
We're under attack.
Set full sail. Aye, aye, Captain. Set full sail. Aye, aye, Captain. Set full sail. Set full sail. Aye, aye, Captain. Set full sail. Aye, aye, Captain.
Tywian people has been broken. The island city is prepared to surrender, and the entire Palestinian coast will come under Macedonian control. Where will Alexander's hunger for conquest take him next?